Good morning, welcome to the Daily Motivator. Hey, Viktor Frankl wrote a book called Man's Search for Meaning. He was in the concentration camps during World War II, suffered atrocities beyond fathomable. Just crazy, heart-wrenching book. Listened to it a couple times. Great book, though. A story he told changed my life. He said the only thing that kept him alive, first of all, was the hope that he would one day be reunited with his wife. That was his hope. That's what kept him getting out of bed and suffering every day. One time, a friend of his was on his deathbed, and his friend said, Viktor, this is it for me. I can't go on anymore. I have no hope. I'm going to die. And he was almost dead when they heard that they were going to get liberated. It was like the end of December. I'm not sure what the dates are, but they were going to get liberated January 28th. And it gave the man on his deathbed hope. It gave him pep in his step. He actually got better, started eating again, was up and around. 28th came and went, no liberation. The 29th, the man died. He lost all hope. What is your hope? What is your reason for getting out of bed every morning? If you don't want to get out of bed, find a reason to get out of bed. If you're depressed and you have been sick and you're not feeling great, maybe you've lost hope in something. What is your hope today? Bust it! Story fires me up. Have a great day.